That same motherfucker right here, bro. I'm gonna take care of my bitch. This mother right here, man. Fuck y'all, man. Real good shit, man.
Hey, real good shit. Niggas wearing baby ice. Now you shit you niggas spin could get a baby ice. We them one niggas taking lives. They got my niggas in them chains, they done gave them life. Fudge these rap niggas, I done gave them life. If they was selling all this dough, gave them life. Bitch, if balling was a crime, it gave me life. Pop bottoms, ace of spades, and ace of spades tonight. Call me good or God, bitch, I'm like the savior. Hell yeah, I want the prezzy, but I'm like the mayor. I Kwame Kilpatrick by the fucking hater. I can tell these little rap niggas love to hate me. Trying to hear shit you niggas talking about. When I walk a nigga in, they don't walk it out. Once you niggas get to talking, they don't talk it out. I pull up to a nigga spot, beat him, bought him out. Get a nigga bitch appraised, I'm about to buy his hoe. Buy, the only time you buy a O. Coulda got a nigga whack, but I bought a bow. Coulda dropped down on a whip, but I bought some clothes. Used to have a weed wrapped in a bunch of clothes. Niggas ain't killers, y'all a bunch of hoes. Bitch, I jumped on a bus with a bunch of pain. Came back in a couple days with a bunch of pros. Trust me when I say I got a deal, I ain't talking records. I deal on that. Got me talking reckless. Pussy from the back. Got me talking reckless. I go to Golden Sun. Nah, I used to go to Treasures. Only 2017. I'm hitting them with the pressure. Niggas do us talk. Nigga, fuck a lecture. I'm about that action. They ain't got director. Let all the rich hoes in the dot section. I'll pop a bottle, spread all in your section. Rhea got some shit. I need to go to Texas. Tell these hoes stand in line, bitch, come get a blessing. Let's take a trip to the kitchen, come get a lesson. A little 1-2, nah, I got some extras. Do a sip, drink, mix it all together. Hit it with the spray, put it in a presser. Yeah, this that more than rap too, bitch, it's been a pleasure.
Me.
Straight up, why you bitches laid up? I complete a master plan that's gonna keep me paid up. I stayed up when my life ain't give me nothing, so sometimes I feel like don't nobody love me.
I've been following you for 5 years. Would you allow me the privilege of signing your shoes?
Sometimes I feel like don't nobody love me.